Previously, we examined that obedience is required as we allow God's word to determine the seasons of our lives. Amen. Obedience, love, and faith are all godly attributes that are inseparable. Now, scripture makes us to understand that we love him because he first loved us, and that whoever has his commands and keeps them is the one who loves him. And we also understand from scripture that faith and works go together. Amen. Now, how are these scriptures applicable in this situation? When God's word comes to us like it did for Elijah, we receive the word. And a decision to comply with the word received is an act of obedience on our part. And this obedience is based on love, his love for us and our love for him. Then our ability to implement the word received is an expression of our faith. Amen. So it suffices to say that these three attributes function together. In order for the next season of your life to find full expression, you need to engage your obedience, your love, and your faith in God. We can be rest assured that our God will speak to us when he has to. Amen. However, the question remains, what will we do with what he has told us? Elijah heard and Elijah did. The widow of Zarephath heard and she did. They expressed their faith, and as a result, the door to another season of their lives opened. My encouragement to you today is this: do the same and receive the blessings. Amen.